I just need to track the signal to his location. Looks like the signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond District. There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
Taken a room at the Gotham Royal.
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Take us all!
Sir, do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Yes, please.
Who I think it is? I got it. What's that? You wanna hang from the ceiling? Okay. I still don't see him. Huh? You got me freaking out over here.
To enter the security room and look for the Joker. need to get inside the security room.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Fusioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute? I didn't think so.
Fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meeting's adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
The Joker, sir.
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get the offer, hotel?
Sorry, the guest locked up.
Yep? Why is that?
Joker's got all...
Crush him!
Supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently he prefers his dishes served cold.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
To a gift.
They're not for you!
There. I've got a special gift just for you. It's here. And it's wrapped in about 4 pounds of muscle.
Someone's about to get shot! Well, this is unfortunate. For you, I mean. For me, it's... it's just all entertainment.
What's it gonna be?
We're ready for you! You're smart.
Put any of them in the old electric chair, and they bawl like little girls.
Trust me, I've done the research.
I need to get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
16 granted. Has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Zionist thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out of the abandoned amusement park. But where is Vicky Bale's got wind of this?
Damn it! I'm almost there!
Dead themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a bed of acid and call it a day.
I can be a tad, compulsive from time to time. Nice try! No way out of there!
you'll just have to wait right where you are until I start sending the hotel's guests through. That'll be a scream. Give it the old college try, are we? Your optimism is surprising, given that frown you're always wearing. Play fair. Don't make me take your little belt away.
Not again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
I think I smell bad brains burning. Now this one's my personal favorite.
He did it.
I think the one little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You haven't smiled once tonight. And you know what they say.
Can't be choosers.
They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
It says we can kill them.
Guys, look. I'm on TV. Hi, Ma. Hey, Vicky. Come here, baby. Get a shot of this.
Give him our
I'm done with you! I'll rip your love out of
house and stop the Joker. Seen anything like this. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Oh no! You found my snowman bombs! Psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
I see that Joseph's men here have been eliminated. Good work. But remember, our primary objective is the Bat. We must remain vigilant.
He will not get past us.
The penthouse.
We can hope you're right. But only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
Bane back on the speaker! Get Bane back on the speaker, now!
To drop in. And just in time.
He's my Basara-ing.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one?
And a party's in a pantry!
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view. But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman!
Let us up!
Thank you.
There is still some fight left in you.
Yeah? Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Bane off until he arrives.
Ladies and gentlemen,
past the night before
Christmas and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head and he won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you, payaso loco.
Why?
Why would you do that? Newsflash! I'm the one who's trying to kill you! Those were two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Whew. The bat! The partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer...
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy, biting little thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming through your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Acceptance.
Oh, now that's a little trap, isn't it?
Look, I'm only doing this to help you. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
So you know Kugler Ross?
Oh, I know her better than most.
Do you? What about family?
Scrambled eggs.
Mm-hmm. I will wreck you! Humility.
A doormat, a cat hat, a cellophane bodysuit, and electrodes.
Okay. Obsession.
Gunpowder.
I don't want to die!
Lots of gunpowder.
I see. Okay. How about... truth.
Bathroom stalls. By the seaside. Smell vaguely of sea salt and the artificial lemon scent of cleaning products.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil.
predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is so lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. Yes. It's like you don't even exist. Sometimes I feel like I'm trapped on this path leading nowhere, into just emptiness.
Now you feel like you've got someone by your side to share the journey with you. And how does that make you feel?
Drift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling. And I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him. Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
Story back at the precinct. Place is evac. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go, but I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred. Any luck digging up dirt on Enigma?
I'm afraid not. He's very good, sir. Too good, perhaps.
Don't sell yourself short, Alfred.
I'm only being realistic. Listen, disable more of his towers and I can locate him. Then we won't have to search for information. He'll give it to you himself.
I'm on it.
Master Bruce, you'll be happy to know I managed to have the gifts delivered to St. Jude's in spite of tonight's chaos.
Thank you, Alfred. That's going to mean a lot to the kids. How did you pull it off?
Well, the orphanage volunteered a truck and driver. They were apparently more concerned about upset children than they were about the flood of criminals in the streets.
They chose wisely.
Your detective work tonight is most impressive, Master Bruce. A shame it couldn't be of the armchair variety.
Allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predator.
Be.
No, not
but
may be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
Tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.